My father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire. And he was the shogun's decapitator. He cut off the heads of 131 lords for the shogun. The shogun just stayed inside his castle, and he never came out. People said his brain was infected by devils, and that he was rotting with evil. The shogun said the people were not loyal. Bad time. Everybody living in fear.
Everybody's living in fear.